sounds like the world's worst violin. What is that horrible noise? And how can we fix it? That's all coming up on this week's Tech Tuesday. Calvin Jones here, Park Tool Company with Tech Tuesday. This week, we're going to discuss slip and stick phenomenon at the brake caliper. This is something that can happen with a lot of different braking systems. We've installed an onboard camera right here shooting at 240 frames per second so we can see what's going on. Here we can see the caliper actually vibrating back and forth as the rim rolls forward, much like the string of a violin resonates when the bow moves across it. On our bike, the rim is acting as the bow, and the vibrating caliper and even frame are effectively our string. In this case, we have a symphony of horrible noise. How can we get rid of this? We're going to adjust our pads for what's called toe. We're going to have the front edge strike first with a gap at the back edge that's going to help reduce that jerking back and forth motion. It's going to reduce the squeal and the resonance and hopefully make things smooth and nice. Let's try it. Now that's music to my ears.